anticipations?
I mean, we're getting better at it each day. That's kind of what practice is for. We're getting better each day with everything we do. So this is one thing we had to learn about.
How tough is it to go up against Kaminsky, a guy like that, to stretch it out?
I mean, it's a great battle to get through. Whoever's going with him, I mean, we're just trying to see who's gonna be the one to step up and do it.
Calipari really talked you up in practices leading up to the Michigan game. What's he said this week to you?
He hasn't said much to me right now, or he's kind of just giving me the smiles and the smirks.
What message does that send to you? The smiles and the smirks.
It's kind of just showing me how confident he is in me and what I can do, which is great.
Does Wisconsin have, you ever stop thinking whether a team like that, where they don't have a lot of one-and-dones, has any inherent advantage, or is that kind of overplayed in a matchup like this, as far as, you know, them being together for a longer period of time?
City.
As far as them being together a longer period of time, you know, guys that play together for multiple years, do they have any inherent advantage there, or is that something you don't even think about? Is that overplayed in something like this?
We don't even think about that anymore, because the bonding we have as a team kind of just, it kind of matches 2 years, 3 years, because what we've been through, it's just brought us together.
Marcus, to go back to the full body cramp, how did you do that? Was that caused by activity, or what? How did that happen?
Don't look at me like that. It was caused by dehydration and just going so hard for so long without hydrating yourself.
Aaron Harrison did not shoot the ball very well the last 10 games of the season, and it seems like he can't miss in return. What explains a player turning around like that?
I mean, when he misses a shot, he's like, I missed? When? So he kind of just, he goes at it like he's made every shot in every game. He kind of just keeps shooting them. That's what I kind of love about him, is he doesn't have that mentality. He's like, oh, I missed, now I'm done. Or so he just keeps going no matter if it's a miss or a make.